Losing one testicle is a frightful scenario for most men. Yet, some have to deal with it, be it because of a developmental defect, testicular torsion, or even cancer. And there are many questions. Will I be able to date someone? How will sex be? Will I be able to have kids? All these things and many more. If you're looking for answers, stay tuned. Hi everybody, my name is Stefan Buntrock. I'm a urologist and a certified sexologist. Even though urology seems to be for the aging male, testicular issues typically affect young people. There are several reasons for this. It starts with birth. One has to make sure that both testicles are descended into the scrotum, because sometimes they don't come down but stay in the groins or even the abdomen. This has to be fixed because an undescended testicle will most probably suffer from the elevated temperature closer to the body and just wither away. Mostly during puberty, there is a condition called testicular torsion that threatens the organ. When this happens, a testicle has rotated around its axis. By doing this, the blood flow is cut off and the testicle is starting to perish if this is not treated within a few hours. Many times, it can be saved and will recover. Sometimes it can be saved and will not recover fully, but lose size and function, and sometimes it's too late and it has to be taken away. Sometimes accidents are responsible for testicular loss, and sometimes testicular cancer. Contrary to common beliefs, testicular cancer is something that almost exclusively affects young men. So, how is life with just one testicle? Frankly, not very much different. As you all might know, testosterone, the male sex hormone, is produced in the testicles. Testosterone is responsible for muscle growth, maintaining organ function like the prostate, sexual desire, mood, eventually erection, to name a few. When one testicle is lost, the other one will in most cases compensate for testosterone production. However, testicles are also submitted to the natural aging process. The risk for testosterone deficiency, which is called hypogonadism, is therefore elevated in these men, and they should have their testosterone checked regularly. But as I said, mostly you won't feel a thing. You will be able to date and to have sex and to live your life as if you had two testicles. Having just one testicle can, however, lead to self-doubts and mental problems. What if I'm not attractive anymore? Am I still a man? What will she say when she finds out? What would the other guys say if they see me after my workout in the gym under the shower? I know these are real concerns. In almost all cases, they are unfounded, as other people will be supportive and understanding when they find out. But I'm not pretending that there are no idiots out there who might comment on this in an inappropriate fashion. On the other hand, you don't walk up to someone, introduce yourself and say, by the way, I only have one ball. And mostly, a missing testicle is not that obvious. Other people have to come very close and observe very thoroughly to notice it. Will you be able to father a child? Here it depends. There's a good chance, but there might be limitations. Especially in testicular cancer with chemo and radiation therapy, it's advisable to think about sperm banking before starting the procedure, as they might damage sperm production permanently. Please subscribe to my channel if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and I will hopefully see you soon back again on Eurochannel. Bye for now.